Eight people, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and H, live in 10 different floors of a building, but not necessarily in the same order. Two of the floors in the building is vacant. So clearly there are eight people with two floors being vacant. So total 10 floors have to be fixed, right? So eight persons with two floors being vacant. The lowermost floor of the building is numbered one, right? The lowermost floor is numbered one, and the one above that is numbered two, and so on until the topmost floor is numbered 10. So basically 1 to 10 from the lowermost floor to the topmost floor. So let's do that. I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, these are the 10 floors, let's say. Now, each one of them also likes different apps. What are the apps? WhatsApp, WeChat, IMO, Hike, Line, Viber, right, the Google Allo and Telegram, but not necessarily in the same order. Basically, we'll have to find out which person lives on which floor and which app does he use. Now look at the data. The first point here, the number of people living below F is same as the number of people living between F and H. The number of people living below F is same as the number of people living between F and H. I think this is not a good starting point because we have nothing marked so far. Okay. The point is very clear that the number of people below F will be same as the number of people living between F and H. Okay, we'll cut to this later. To the next point. Let us quickly identify what is the ideal starting point for this one, right? You just cannot start with the first statement always, right? You have to choose something which is very, very clearly given there and then fill the gaps, okay? So let's move to the next point. Next point says F lives on an odd numbered floor above the floor numbered 4. F lives on an odd numbered floor above the floor numbered 4. So clearly F lives above floor number 4. Now above floor number 4 we have got 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, but it says F lives on an odd numbered floor. So odd number are three choices. It can be 5th floor or 7th floor or 9th floor. 5th or 7th or 9th, there are three possibilities. Would you like to take all the three? Well, if you are okay taking all the three possible cases, you can go ahead with that, but not a great idea in my view, right? Because, you know, see, possibilities may arise. We may have to deal with possibilities in such questions, but starting itself with two, three possibilities is not a great choice. So we'll keep it on hold. We'll come back to it later. Let's see if we get something more affirmative, right? Topmost floor is vacant. Now see, this is what we were looking for. The topmost floor is vacant. So something very clearly and explicitly given to us, the topmost floor is vacant. So the 10th floor is going to be vacant. Okay. So let's put a line there that nobody's going to come here. Only one person lives between B and the one who likes hike. Let's make a note of these points. I think reading the points again will not be very useful. Let's make a pictorial representation of points. So only one person lives between B and the one who likes hike. So between B and hike, there is only one person. Right, so that's one point. Pictorially, you should understand there is a gap between B and hike. I'll underline this, assuming that we have read this. Only three floors between D and the one who likes line. So let's represent everything pictorially so that we can verify it easily. Right, only three floors between D and the one who likes line. So D dash 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 line. Three floors between D and line. Remember, it can be D dash 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 line or line dash 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 D. The sequence is not known to us, right? I mean, D can come above line or line can come above D. Both are possible. The number of floors between the one who likes Google Allo and the one who likes hike is 2. All these are similar type of points, right? Between Google Allo and hike is 2. So let's say GA and hike. There are 2 floors between these two. The one who likes Viber lives immediately above G. The one who likes Viber lives immediately above G. So Viber is immediately above G. Viber is immediately above G. All right. So that's one point which you need to remember. These will come together. Only three floors between G and A. Only three floors between G and A. So G dash 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 and A. Only three floors between G and A. The one who likes Telegram lives immediately above the one who likes WhatsApp. All these are important, but I think we cannot start with, I mean, we can start with any one of these, but we'll get too many possibilities there. So let's first make a pictorial representation. The one who likes Telegram lives immediately above the one who likes WhatsApp. So Telegram is immediately above WhatsApp. So like what we've done, right? G with Viber. Telegram will immediately be above WhatsApp. Okay, fixed. C lives on one of the odd number floors above the one who likes Line. Now this point is interesting. C lives on one of the odd numbered floors above the one who likes Line. Remember, he is not saying C lives immediately above Line. You have to be very careful. In the previous two cases, the words immediately were used. Let me highlight. Here it said immediately above, right? Here also, at one more place, it said immediately above, right? The one who likes Viber lives immediately above G. But look at this statement. It doesn't talk about C being immediately above Line, right? It says C lives on an odd numbered floor above the one who likes Line. So it can be immediately above or it can be with a gap also. Both are possible. So C lives above, first of all, C lives on an odd numbered floor above Line. So if I have to understand this, C, there can be some gap between C and Line. Right now, one floor, two floor, three floor, it depends, right? How many floors gap? We don't know, but there can be some gap between C and Line. And remember, what are the possible floors for C? It can be, see, C lives on an odd numbered floor, right? C lives on an odd numbered floor above the one who likes Line. About the one who likes Line. Now, what are the odd numbered floors here? 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. But one is ruled out. One is ruled out for C because, see, C is above Line. So if you take C on floor number 1, Line will come below that, which is not possible. So C will have only three choices, four choices basically, 3, 5, 7 or 9. Right, C will be either on 3rd floor or 5th floor or 7th floor or 9th floor. The number of floors between F and the one who likes WeChat is only 1. The number of floors between F and the one who likes WeChat is only 1. I think we have not started it yet. We're just doing some pictorial representation. But if some, let's say we have already started doing some arrangement, we can, maybe some of these points can be directly plotted in the panel itself. Okay. But for now it says between F and WeChat is only 1. F and WeChat is only 1. So it's like this, F dash WeChat. Okay. Only one person lives between the one who likes Telegram and the vacant floor. Okay, this also is interesting. Only one person between Telegram and vacant floor. See, we've already plotted the vacant floor here. But then there are two vacant floors, not one, right? If there's only one vacant floor, we can immediately mark Telegram on 8th floor. Because it says there's only one person between Telegram and the vacant floor. So if the vacant floor is 10th floor, Telegram has to come on the 8th floor. But the confusion here is there are two vacant floors. So which vacant floor is he referring to? We have no clue about that. So this is, yeah, though there is a vacant floor marked there, I think we cannot use it immediately. Only two people live between C and the vacant floor. Same confusion here also. If there is only one vacant floor, we can say that only two people live between C and vacant floor. So if vacant floor is this one, C has to come on 7th floor. Two people live between C and vacant floor. But here there are two vacant floors. So we don't know which one is he talking about. So I think both the points, though they are about vacant floor, cannot be used. Again, we can represent pictorially if you want, but okay, read the next point. The number of floors between the two vacant floors is 5. Uh-oh, that's very interesting. The number of floors between the two vacant floors is 5. I think a big confusion is cleared now. Very important point, right? Number of floors between the two vacant floors is 5. We already know that one vacant floor is floor number 10. Now, between the two vacant floors, the number of floors have to be 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, the second vacant floor will be the 4th one. So basically the 4th floor and the 10th floor are vacant and between them we have got 5 floors, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright? So now I think we can do something about it. Again, let's go back to the previous two points and see if something can be done. Only one person lives between the one who likes Telegram and the vacant floor. So a lot of possibilities, right? Vacant floor, Telegram can come on 8th floor, or if you consider this vacant floor, Telegram can come on 6th floor or it can come on 2nd floor. Then C and vacant floor, there will be two people. There also we have a lot of possibilities. No, I think we have only one possibility. Yeah. Look at this point. Only two people live between C and the vacant floor. Now look at this. If you take 10th floor, if you consider 10th floor as a vacant floor, only two people between C and vacant floor. So 9th and 8th will be the between floors and C will come on 7th floor. This is a possibility, right? I'm not sure about it, possibility. So that's one possibility. If 10th floor is considered with C, there should be two floors between them. So 9th and 8th are vacant. If you take 4th floor, there can be two floors vacant, 5th and 6th. C can come on 7th floor. So I think in both the cases, we are getting C on 7th floor only. Now you know what you all might be thinking about, that C can come on 1st floor also, because the point given here is that only two people live between C and the vacant floor. However, if you observe one of the previous points, we had discussed that C cannot come on 1st floor. C lives on an odd numbered floor above the one who likes line. So if you take this as vacant floor and try to position C here, what happens? You are satisfying this condition, that the number of floors between vacant, the only two people live between C and vacant floor. That point is satisfied. But then C lives above line, gets eliminated here. So clearly C cannot come on 1st floor. C cannot come on 1st floor. Though there are two vacant floors, according to both the floors, C has to come on 7th floor only. Because between the vacant floor and the C, there are two floors. So 8th and 9th this way, 6th and 5th this way. So I think whichever floor is he talking about, C will come in the 7th floor only. That's the only possibility. So see, this is what is very important. If you can understand these indirectly given hidden points, you'll be able to solve it very easily. So now I can confirm that C comes on the 7th floor. You're able to follow? 8th and 9th between C and vacant floor, 5th and 6th between C and vacant floor. 1st floor anyway, it cannot come. Right? So I think this point has been done. Can we do something about the previous point? Only one person lives between telegram and vacant floor? No. There are still multiple possibilities there. Okay, the one who likes telegram and WeChat do not live on floors number 8 and 7 respectively. The one who likes telegram and WeChat do not live on floor numbers 8 and 7 respectively. Okay, telegram and WeChat will not come on 8 and 7. So make a note of that. Respectively, right? Telegram not on 8, WeChat not on 7th. So telegram cannot come here. Telegram cannot come here, WeChat cannot come here. Okay, I know it's like getting overwrapped there, but I have a lot of space congestion, so please try and remember that 8th floor is not for Telegram, 7th floor is not for WeChat, right? I am repeating this statement. The one who likes Telegram and WeChat do not live on floors number 8 and 7. So Telegram cannot come on 8th, WeChat cannot come on 7th. Now look at the next point. But by the way, I think if you go back to the previous point, it will help. Look at this point. It said only one person lives between the one who likes Telegram and the vacant floor. So anyway, Telegram cannot come on 8th floor. So with respect to 10th floor, that is ruled out. But with respect to 4th floor, there are two possibilities. Either Telegram comes on 6th floor or Telegram comes on 2nd floor. Right? Either Telegram can come on 2nd floor or it will come on 6th floor. Why is it so? Because there is only one floor between vacant floor and Telegram. So if 4th floor is vacant, Telegram can come on 2nd or it can come on 6th. Telegram cannot come on 8th. It is given here. Anyway, I will not underline this point because we are not using it even now. Right? Only one possibility is ruled out. What's the next point? The one who likes... Okay, there's some... space. The one who likes hike app lives immediately below the floor in which C lives. Alright? Hike is immediately below C. The one who likes hike app, the one who likes, you know, hike app lives immediately below the floor in which C lives. So basically it would come like this. If C is here, hike would be immediately below C. So made a pictorial note of that. We need not worry about that statement, right? Hike is immediately below the floor on which C lives. So now do this. So I think we have already fixed the floor of C, right? So I can say hike comes here. The hike app comes here, right? Hike comes immediately below C. So I think this point has been used. This dabba that we have drawn is ticked mark now because we have already made a note of that. So that's about it. Anything else? No. Now let us do the second reading. See, all we have done so far is just the pictorial representation of all the points. Of course, we have already used one of the points here that C is immediately above hike or hike is immediately below C. Now let us try to fill the gaps. I think a couple of statements that we have not read so far is the first two ones. I mean, we have not used so far. It says the number of people living below F is same as the number of people between F and H. Number of people living below F is same as the number of people living between F and H. And next point says F lives on an odd numbered floor above the number 4, above the floor number 4. F lives on an odd numbered floor above the number 4. Now this is very, very important. Look at this. F lives on an odd numbered floor above the floor numbered 4. So F will be on odd numbered floor above 4. What are the possibilities? 5 or 7 or 9. 5 or 7 or 9. Yes or no? According to that, there are possible, what are the possibilities? 5, 7 or 9. Because F lives on an odd numbered floor above 4. So 579. But you can see that for full floor number 7, we have already got C. So 7 is ruled out for F. Now what are the possibilities? F will either take 5th floor or it will take 9th floor. F will either take 5th floor or 9th floor. Now I am sure that F has to come on 5th floor only. It cannot go on 9th floor. How can we say that? With respect to the previous point. It said the number of people living below F is same as the number of people living between F and H. Now this is very, very important. Number of people living below F is same as the number of people living between F and H. Suppose you take F on 9th floor. One of the possibilities is 9th floor. If you take F on 9th floor, how many people live below F? Let's assume F is on 9th floor. How many people live below F? There will be 7 people. Understand, number of people, not the number of floors. Number of people. Let me highlight. He's talking about number of people. The number of people living below F. Number of people below F is what? Don't count the number of floors. One of the floors is vacant here. Remember, 4th floor is vacant. So number of people living below F are 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So number of people below F is same as the number of people between F and H. How is it possible? If F comes here, where should H come now? Tell me. H should either go above F, which is not possible, because between F and H, there should be 7 places. According to this one, if F is on 9th floor, there has to be 7 persons between F and H. Is it possible to put H somewhere? Not possible in this arrangement. Because H cannot go up above F. If you take below F, the number of people between F and H have to be 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. H has to come on 0th floor, which is not possible. So which means F actually cannot come on 9th floor as well. F cannot come on 9th floor as well. You're able to follow? Number of people below F should be same as number of people between F and H. So F you cannot take on 9th floor. I hope all of you have understood. And be very careful, he's talking about people and not floors. Even if you consider floors, F will not be able to come on 9th floor, right? F has to come only on 5th floor, right? 5th floor is the only possibility. So let's take F on 5th floor. F comes on 5th floor. Now go back to this point. Number of people below F. How many people below F now? Only 3 people. Number of people below F is only 3 now. 1st, 2nd and 3rd. 4th floor is vacant. So number of people below F is 3. Should be same as the number of people between F and H. So I can now say that between F and H, there have to be 3 people. F dash 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 H. If there are 3 floors below F, 3 people below F, the number of people between F and H have to be 3. So where can H come, you tell me? number of people again, it's not about number of floors. Number of people between F and H have to be 3. Number of people, highlighting the same point again, number of people between F and H have to be 3. So can you take H below F? Not possible. Because 1, 2, 3 people here, H has to come on 0th floor, not allowed. It has to be on top. Where exactly? See, F is here. 1, 2, 3 people. 1, 2, 3 people. H comes on the 9th floor. You're getting it? H comes on the 9th floor. So, number of people between F and H now becomes same as the number of people below F. So, this point is also used. Alright? So, this way you just keep tick marking the dabbas that we have drawn so far. Right? The pictorial representations of all the points. Okay? I think this point is also done. We were confused about C's floor, but C is on 7th floor, now we know. So this part is done. Just remember that line will come below C. Line will come below C, right? That you have to remember. Now what else can be done? So we have got only 3 persons so far. H, C and F. Any other statement that we have not read? Only 1 person lives between telegram and vacant floor. I think that also we will use later. Only 1 person between telegram and vacant floor. That is also fixed now. Look at this. Only 1 person between telegram and vacant floor. See, vacant floor is here. So can telegram come on 8th floor? Not possible, because it is very clearly given telegram cannot come on 8th floor. If you consider this vacant floor, only 1 person between vacant and telegram. So vacant, 1 person here and telegram. But this is already fixed with hike. So telegram cannot come here. So where should telegram come? It should come below the vacant floor, which is floor number 4. So if this is vacant floor, 1 floor between telegram and vacant floor. So telegram has to come on 2nd floor. Telegram comes on 2nd floor, right? So this is done. Only 1 floor between telegram and vacant floor. And the moment you do that, you can just complete this also. Because we know that telegram and WhatsApp are together. WhatsApp comes immediately below telegram. So this would be WhatsApp on the 1st floor. This point is done. Okay. Now what else can be completed according to this? B and hike. Between B and hike, there is only 1 floor. Between B and hike, there is only 1 floor. So where will B come? See, hike is here. So either dash B or dash dash B. but fourth floor is supposed to be vacant, right? Between B and Hike, there should be only one person, one floor. So Hike is here, dash, B is not possible, fourth floor is supposed to be vacant. So B has to come on eighth floor, right? Hike dash B. So this point is also done. Anything else given with respect to B? No. D dash 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 line, GA dash dash. Okay, look at this, GA dash dash Hike, try to do this. The Google allo and Hike will have two floors between them. So Hike is here, 1, 2, Google allo can come here, 1, 2, Google allo can come here also. There are two possibilities. So I'll not use it immediately. Okay, I think let's use this one. G triple dash A. Between G and A, there have to be three floors. So if you take G here, see, G cannot come on 10, 9, 8, 7. If you take G on 6th floor, 1, 2, 3, A comes here. Can you take G on 5th floor? No. Can you take G on 4th floor? No. Can you take G on 3rd floor? No. Because 1, 2, 3, A is not allowed then. Can you take G on 2nd floor? Yes. Then 1, 2, 3, A comes here. Can you take G on 1st floor? 1, 2, 3, A. Not possible. So I think the only possibility is 6th floor and 2nd floor. For G and A, it should be between 6th floor and 7th floor. But which exactly, we don't know. It is going to be between 6 and 2. Between 6 and 2. If G takes 6th floor, then A will come on 2nd floor. If G takes 2nd floor, then A will come on 6th floor, right? So just keep that in mind. What else can be done? Viber is immediately above G. Viber is immediately above G. That also cannot be fixed, right? I mean, two possibilities. Viber G. So it can be like, if you take G on 6th floor, Viber will come for 7th floor, which is possible. If you take G on 2nd floor, Viber will come on 3rd floor. That also is possible. Okay, let's use this. F dash WeChat. F dash WeChat. Can this be done? F dash WeChat possible. F dash WeChat. That also is possible. So I think there are two possibilities basically. There are two possibilities, right? So let me do one thing. I think at this stage, taking a possibility case is okay. We are getting two possibilities. Let's try both of them. I'm sure somewhere we'll be able to eliminate the other one. I mean, the wrong one there. So what I would do is, whatever we have done so far, I'll just duplicate it. Whatever marking has been done, just duplicate it and take the, both the possibilities in these two cases. Okay. So 10th floor is supposed to be vacant. 9th floor is H. Then we have B. Then we have C. Then this floor person will use Hike. Then we have F. Then 4th floor is vacant. 3rd and 2nd floor, we don't know. 2nd floor has Telegram. And the 1st floor has WhatsApp. Okay. This is the arrangement that we have done so far. Now what we will do is, I think the best bet here would be G triple dash A. So in one case, I'll take G on 2nd floor. So triple dash A. 1, 2, 3, A comes on 2nd floor. In the other case, I'll take G on 2nd floor. So A comes on 6th floor. You're able to follow? G dash 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 A. So this point is done now. Now we know that Viber comes immediately above G. So if G is here, Viber has to come here. In this case, if G is here, Viber has to come here. So now that you've considered the two possibilities, we have to quickly check all of them. Now F dash WeChat. Use this F dash WeChat. F dash WeChat is not possible. WeChat has to come for 3rd floor. Right? F dash WeChat. You're getting it? 4th floor is anyway vacant. F, then there's a gap, and then WeChat. On top, it was not possible. Similarly, here if you see F dash WeChat here is not possible, WeChat has to go for this floor. Right? F dash WeChat. But yeah, I think we should have used this in the last case itself. WeChat cannot come on 7th floor. We missed that point. Yeah. So this case gets eliminated. Second case gets eliminated. Because according to second case, see, we are using this point that there should be a floor between F and WeChat. So according to that, WeChat is coming out on 7th floor. Because F is on 5th floor, WeChat either takes 7th floor or 3rd floor. But 3rd floor is blocked for Viber. So WeChat goes on 7th floor. But we have already noted that WeChat cannot come on 7th floor. So case number 2 is wrong. Case number 1 only is correct. So now we have to fill the gaps. So I think we have used all the points. Only two more points are left out. D triple dash line. D triple dash line. I think if you look at the number of persons here, A, B, C, F, G, H are done. Only D and E are left out, right? Only two more persons are left out. We have already marked 6 persons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two persons are left out, which are D and E. And we know that D and line will have a gap of 3 floors. So just try what can happen. If you take D on 3rd floor, if you take D on 1st floor, then 1, 2, 3, line has to come for 5th floor, which is fine. If you take D on 3rd floor, then line has to come on 1, 2, 3, not possible. Done. I think we are done. See, D cannot be, there are two possibilities. D either comes on 1st floor or 3rd floor. If you take D on 3rd floor, the line app should be 3 floors above that. I mean, there should be a gap of 3 floors between D and line. So D comes here, then gap, and line has to come here. But this is already blocked for fiber. So D cannot come on 3rd floor, D has to come on 1st floor. If D comes on 1st floor, then 1, 2, 3, line app comes here. And if D comes here, obviously, only person left out is E, who comes on 3rd floor. So with this, this point is verified. D triple dash line. And I think this point is also verified now. We know that line app will come below C. So you see, line app has actually come below C. Right? Below C. Now what else is left? The only point left here is GA dash dash hike. There are two floors between Google Allo and hike. Two floors between Google Allo and hike. So hike dash dash Google Allo is not possible. Sorry, dash dash Google Allo is not possible because WeChat is already there. So hike is here, dash dash Google Allo. Done. Only one app is left out. Which is that app? IMO. IMO comes for 8th floor. So that's the final arrangement. Let me just put a green box here for the final arrangement. Please do not go by the length of the explanation. I was doing a detailed explanation, right? You verify these points mentally. When you do it yourself, you'll be much faster, right? So that's the arrangement. Floor number 1 to floor number 10, I'll just read out. Floor number 1 will have D, who uses WhatsApp. Number 2, A, who uses Telegram. Number 3, E, who uses WeChat. 4th floor is vacant. 5th floor will have F, who uses Line. 6th floor, G, Hike. 7th floor, C, Viber. 8th floor, B, IMO. 9th floor, H, Google. 10th floor is vacant. And this is the final answer.